we are working on this crochet cap. This are made for crochet threads, UMC threads. I am using two colors, white and black color, and three number crochet hook. And for this we use eight number thread, but use three threads at the same time, and it looks like this. First we start from this magic circle and then work from here to here. We are going to use three number hook and this UMC thread with eight number, and we use three threads at the same time for because it's too much lighter for me, so I use three threads at the same time. For this we are going to make a slip knot. Like this slip knot and then chain four. 1, 2, 3 and 4. Okay, and then we are going to slip stitch at the beginning of the chain. Slip stitch and then chain one, and then we are going to make this double crochet, 16 double crochet within this circle, 16 double crochet within this circle. 2, 3, 4, 5, and we gonna complete 16 double crochet. We completed our 16 double crochet in first row, and then we are going to slip stitch in first double crochet like this. It look like this, 16 double crochet. Then we, for second row, we are going to make a chain one and then double crochet in two double crochet in every chain, one and two in the same, two double crochet, 1, 2, 3, 4, two double crochet in every double crochet. So I will complete my second row. You are gonna make two double crochet in every double crochet, and then I will show you, it will be 32 double crochet. And I have completed my round number 2, and it's complete 32 double crochet. And in first double crochet we are going to make a slip stitch like this. And for third row we are going to chain one, and then we are going to double crochet in one double crochet in one stitch, and in second stitch two double crochet, 1, 2, 1, 2, and this sequence will be gone for third round. See, it's first we are doing one double crochet and then we are going to make two double crochet in next stitch, 1 and 2, like this. See, one double crochet, two double crochet, then again one double crochet, and then two double crochet in next stitch. So total it will be it will be 48 double crochets at the end. So we are going to complete our third round, and then we'll show you. And we are completed our third round. It's complete 48 double crochets, and I will suggest you will count every row, you will count every stitch in every row, because it won't to be perfect. And then we are going to make a slip stitch on first double crochet and then chain one, and then we are going to make a pattern like this: one double crochet, and then two double crochet. Here we are going to one double crochet, and then two double crochet, one double crochet, one double crochet, two double crochet. Okay, start one double crochet in next one double crochet, and then we are going to make two double crochet, one and then two, again one double crochet, one double crochet, and then we are going to make two double crochet. So we are going to make this repeat this pattern, and then complete our fourth row, and I will show you, and it will be total 64 double crochet at the end. And we completed our fourth row with a total of 64 double crochet, and in first double crochet we are going to make a slip stitch. It's very necessary to complete all double crochet in sequence, so please count each row, row double crochet, and then for next row it's a fifth row, 1 2 3 4, and it's a fifth row, chain one, and then single crochet in every stitch. So it will also 64 double crochet at the end, because it's in every double crochet we are going to make only one double crochet. So complete this fifth row, and I will show you at the end. Now we are going to complete our fifth row, and in this row we have 64 double crochet. In every double crochet we have one double crochet. Now we are going to start our sixth row. For sixth row we are going to make a chain one, and then we are going to do like this: one double crochet in one stitch, then one double crochet, and then two double crochet. Means we do three double crochet in separate one, and then two in one double crochet. So now we are going to start our sixth row. First double crochet in first stitch, and then next double crochet in next stitch, and then next double crochet in next stitch, and then two double crochet in fourth stitch, like this. Okay, now we are going to repeat this pattern: one double crochet, 1 2 3 4 and 5. This pattern we will follow for sixth row, and at the end we have 80 double crochet. So we will complete, and then I will show you. its sixth row completed. Now we are going to slip stitch on it and then we are going to start we are going to start our seventh row. For seventh row we are going to make chain one and then we are going to make double crochet in one stitch, one double crochet in next stitch, one double crochet in next stitch, one double crochet in next stitch. Total we are going to make four double crochet in one stitch and then we make two double crochet in one stitch like this. Total it will be six double crochet and then again start one double crochet in one stitch, second double crochet in second stitch, third double crochet in third stitch, fourth double crochet in fourth stitch and four fourth double crochet in fourth stitch and fifth and sixth double crochet in the same stitch like we did before. So this will be the pattern of the seventh row and then we will complete seventh row and I will show you. I have completed my seventh row with 96 double crochet in the circle and then we are going to make slip stitch in the first double crochet and then chain one and start our eighth row. For eighth row we are going to make five double crochet, 1 2 3 4 5 in different five double crochet and then two double crochet in one stitch. Means five double crochet in five stitch and in six stitch we are going to make a two double crochet and at the end there will be a 112 double crochet in the eighth row. And then now we will start one double crochet in one stitch, 1 2 3 4 and 5. Here we are going we did 5 double crochet in 5 stitches as you can see and then 2 double crochet in 1 stitch like this. Total 7 double crochet, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7, and then we will repeat this pattern and at the end I will show you 112 double crochet. And now we are completed our 8th row and for 8th row we are going make 112 double crochet and then in first double crochet we are going to make a slip stitch like this and then chain 1. And then for 9th row we are going to make a one double crochet in 6 times and then 2 double crochet, 1 double crochet, second in second stitch, third in third stitch, fourth in fourth stitch, fifth in fifth stitch, sixth in sixth stitch and seventh and eighth in one stitch. Total 8 double crochet, you can see 1 2 3 4 5 6 in separate stitches and 2 in same stitch. Okay, this is the pattern for 9th row and total it will be 128 stitches and then I will show you when I will complete my 9th row. It's our 9th row and then we will close our slip stitch in first double crochet and we completed our 9th row. In this row we have 128 double crochet. Now for 9th row we stop increasing and its size is 16 because my inch tape is little bit defective, so it's not 17, it's 16 centimeter diameter of the cap. So now we will start for 11th row, and for 11th row we are not going to increase, we only one double crochet in each stitch, and it will be 128 double crochet in 10th, 11th and 12th row. So for three rows we only one double crochet in each stitch. So I will see you at when I will complete my 12th row, and for 13th row we will do with you people. Now here it makes like a ball, and we completed our 12 rows, and then for 13th row we are going to change a color with black. So for slip stitch we are going to change color. For 13th row we are going to change a color like this. And then chain 1, and for 13th row we are not going to make double crochet, we are going to make a single crochet row, single crochet, and we are following one single crochet means 7 single crochet in every double crochet, and then two single crochet in one stitch. Now we start here, and then and we hide these two colors, and one single crochet, two second single crochet, third single crochet, fourth single crochet, fifth single crochet, sixth single crochet, seventh single crochet, and then we seventh single crochet, and then in next 8th stitch we are going to make two single crochet in one stitch like this. 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 and then 2. Okay, now we are going to continue this pattern. 1 single crochet, 2 single crochet, 3 single crochet, 4 single crochet, 5, 6 and 7 single crochet, and then 2 single crochet in one stitch. So I will complete this row like this, and then I will show you. Here we completed our 144 double crochet, and then we are going to change our color into white color. In first double single crochet we are going to make a slip stitch with white color like this. We will not cut white color yarn and black color yarn, because it will be we will exchange color in every row. So now we are going to make a chain one, and then we are going to make a double crochet in every stitch. So it will be 144 double crochet at the end in the 14th row. In 14th row it will be 144 double crochet. So complete 144 double crochet like this, and in each single crochet we will make one double crochet. Here we completed our 14th row of double crochet, total 144 double crochet we have. And then now again I am changing my color with black color with slip stitch, as we do before, like this. So now we are going to start our new pattern, and it will be with black color. That is the reason I have changed my color. And we are going to make chain one, and then the straightforward, it's this one crochet, and we are working the backward crochet, triple crochet in backward stitch like this, in backward stitch like this. We are going to make a triple crochet, one and two, and don't complete it. Now again then we are going again triple crochet with skip 1, 2, 3 stitch, and then in fourth single crochet we are going to make a triple crochet. We are working on the black color single crochet line, 2 and 3, like this. Okay, once again I am doing the work with you people so you can understand. Chain one and then triple crochet in the, it's the stitch where we it's the downward stitch. Now we are working on the backward stitch like this, triple crochet in it, not complete this triple crochet, and then we are going to triple crochet, skip 3 single crochet, in 4th single crochet we are going to make a triple crochet, 1, 2 and 3, like this, and make a triangle. So at the back side we are working on this stitch, skip this stitch, one stitch, and then in next stitch we are going to make a single crochet, 3 single crochet, 1, 2 and 3. See, here we work single crochet, here we skip this stitch, and then 3 single crochet. Now again triple crochet where we make a last previous triangle, again work on it, not complete this triple crochet, and again triple crochet, 3 skip 3 stitches, in 4th stitch make a triple crochet and complete our triangle like this. So we complete our this pattern till the end, and again the pattern, here we single crochet, here we skip this stitch, and in the
नेक्स्ट थ्री से थ्री डबल क्रोशे वी आर डूइंग अ सिंगल क्रोशे. 1 2 3 वी विल कम्प्लीट आर 15th रो लाइक दिस एंड देन आई विल शो यू.
हेयर वी आर गोइंग टू कम्प्लीट आर पैटर्न रो. फॉर पैटर्न रो वी आर फॉर एंड दिस रो वी आर गोइंग टू मेक अ लास्ट स्टिच ट्रिपल स्टिच. डोंट कम्प्लीट दिस स्टिच एज वी डिड बिफोर एंड देन ट्रिपल क्रोशे विद दिस. स्किप 1 2 3 एंड फोर्थ विल बी द सेम वेयर वी स्टार्ट. सो इफ इट्स एग्जैक्ट द फोर्थ एट द एंड देन इट will confirm that you did the perfect pattern and after that skip one stitch and in three stitches make single crochet 1 2 and 3 like this and then from where we start we did a slip stitch. No, here we change a color with white, so we will leave black thread here and then take a white one and slip stitch with it. Chain one and then we start doing double crochet of this row. Total we did 144 double crochet in every stitch. Start doing double crochet. 1 2 3 complete double crochet in every stitch like this and I will complete my double crochet row and I will show you. It will be 144 double crochet. Here we are completed 144 double crochet and now we are going to start with new color and make this pattern again. For this pattern we are going to change a color with black like this and now we are going to make this pattern again. So we are going to make two chain one and two single crochet, 1 and 2 single crochet and then triple crochet in the star in here like this. This pattern like this we are going to make a triple crochet. Not complete this triple crochet and then again triple crochet and in next space you are going to make that triple crochet like this. 1 2 and now close the all areas like this and now skip this this single crochet and in next three single crochet make single crochet 1 2 and 3 and now again continue the work like this not complete this triple crochet and now in next we are going to make complete triple crochet and close this triple crochet like this. It will make a diamond shape on this cap. So you people continue this work and complete until here and then with white color change a color and for white color we are going to make a double crochet like we did before in this row and it will be 144 again in next row and then I will complete my rows and I will show you. Now we are going to complete our this pattern rows. It's 5 rows, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. It's 5 rows. I have completed these rows, and now we are going to make a slip stitch, and next rows will be single crochet row. And here we change a color with white, because single crochet row is completed with white color. Now we are going to make a chain 1, and then we are going to start our single crochet work. And now we are start single crochet in each row like this, and in first single crochet we mark stitch marker here, and then start single crochet in each row. I will complete this row and then will show you single crochet first row. I have completed 144 single crochet, and now we are going to complete our first row. But in first row we are not going to make a slip stitch, we start single crochet again, and when we start single crochet we mark a first single crochet, we mark again stitch marker. In every row we are not making single crochet and chain slip stitch and chain one, so we are only doing this thing in every row. We completed 5 rows, and then I will show you after I have completed my cap, inshallah.